everybody, how y'all doing today?
All right, so everybody's got to know, I mean, I got to know, where'd this name come from?
Well, I always wanted to be in a bluegrass band.
Bluegrass.
And me and my buddies, we are all going to learn instruments.
Okay.
So I had like a banjo and guitar and learned that. Well, no one let them learn yet. So it's just, we were the River Bottom Fish Pluckers, and I guess I was the last one, so I just called myself the last River Bottom Fish Plucker.
Here I am. That's it. You've been doing this?
I started out in 2018, was my first album. 2019, I put out 170 albums on Spotify.
Wow.
And then, let's see, I got 9 out this year. So what I do is I kind of improvise songs and just record them and put them out.
Where are you from?
I'm from Boise City, Wisconsin.
What's your name?
Boise City, Wisconsin.
Boise City, Wisconsin. Yeah. All right, well, without further ado, I'm not going to say the whole thing, but I'm going to say Plucker.
Is that okay? That's right.
The Plucker, the Plucker's here tonight. Here he is. Everybody give a round of applause.
Like we care more about what we got in our hands, and who we can love for them. So take me back to the Dairyland, put that pitchfork back in my hands. I got something to believe again. Take me back to the Dairyland. Baby, do you got my back? I got yours until the end. Darling, I can't break down again. But you'll be gone just like the last. Take me back to the Dairyland. Put that pitchfork back in my hand. I got something to believe again. Won't you take me back to Dairyland? And I wish I was stronger. And I wish I didn't miss her. Here I am now.
Track off my album Dairyland. I got a couple of them here for free if anyone's interested. I already reported them on my income last year, so it's all good. So I usually write songs, just kind of make them up improvise, you know, the pro style. And this one came out, and my aunt was came home. And she just sang that to tell you. And this song just came right out of me. I took my hands off the plow. I saw and feel you again. I seem filled with pain. The time I know it is gone. Just like our love. But every now you come back. When I'm out on the plow, I remember that sunny day. brought out that lemonade. I finally got that seed, yeah, just before the rain. We held each other by the old ash trees, sat on the big field farm. Watched that sun going down, 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 just bringing up our love. It's been years since I put you in the ground. The kids, they all grown up in their dogs. Every time I get on that cloud, stop feeling around. I know you're up there somewhere, looking down, looking down. This is one song I wrote. I was working for a guy who was growing hemp at the time, and he said he was going to pay me, but I just felt like a sharecropper. I don't know if I'm going to get nothing out of it, so I wrote this at the end of the season.
Talk to you over here. TJ, you first.
What's the name of your band?
The Last River Bottom Thick Plucker.
Last River Bottom.
That's not what I wrote down, but that's all right. We're good.
No, dude, I love everything that you did.
Everything. Everything about it, from the fishing seat. That's awesome. To the John Deere. Your guitar playing is phenomenal. It's hard to finger pick and play and sing at the same time, and you're spot on with your timing. And I enjoy your music. I love dogs too. So the only thing I'd say is trust in your voice and just be up on the mic, because you remind me of Chris Stapleton. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what these guys have to say, but that's what I feel like. And don't be afraid. People want to hear your voice for sure. I sure did.
Sure. Thank you. Connie.
So I really like all the comedy that I was hearing. I couldn't hear it all, but the one I caught was over-the-top funny. And I think you should just keep writing stuff like that and get out and play as much as you can in front of people.
Thank you.
Because they're going to enjoy that.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, I agree. You're very captivating. Before you even start singing, there's just your entire vibe. I love that. Your writing is incredible. I love that you tell stories. I love the song about your aunt. I can feel that comes straight from the heart. That's incredible that you put yourself out there like that. Your writing style kind of reminds me of like a Jim Croce, John Prine with the stories. And dude, I love everything about it, dude. I love it.
All right, great. Well, thank you guys. Great feedback.